Okay, quick video because nobody's really made one. I just kind of used the mounts that holes that were still there for stuff I'm not putting in. I still got to tie up the wires and everything. Right here behind the shaft, the steering shaft, there is a hole. And what I did was reverse my red and black cables with my colored cables. Ran it there. Just shove it up through there. Right down in here. There's a rubber cone sticking out. Right under the brakes, right there. And that's a hole that goes right under there. And talking to the guys on Facebook who own a lot of Mavericks, so hooked it up. The plus and minus battery cable that is already mounted up from here, up under the hood, this little thing right here, has ground heavy duty cable, positive heavy duty cable, and auxiliary switch on and off. So you can just hook up your battery cables to, for your power, for your winch right there under the dash. You can keep everything. You don't have to run anything along the drive lines because that's already done. And then I got a Harbor Freight 5,000 pound winch. Comes with pretty much all you need except little round connectors for the, I went ahead and ran a harness up here with my lights. I just put that there for right now. I actually plan on putting a wireless unit on it. I just laid a light up here, had my cable already ran here, so when I get my crossbar across there, I actually have something already wired just to plug in a front spotlight, which they really need on these. And you have to drill an extra hole and just shift that a little bit, but you need to make sure you have a little bit of a gap between your bar and that front of that fairing. That way everything goes together good. And that's about all there is on a winch. Everybody talks about it on there, easy and put it together and stuff. Kind of a pain in the ass, slow process. But once you get it hooked up, it's done, it's out of the way. And it's really nice to have when you get stuck somewhere. That's all. Thank you.